So sometimes babies can see ghosts. So you really want to be aware of how you're sort of presenting yourself and the surroundings to them, because they can think that they're sort of seeing supernaturally. So as long as you present yourself, hey James, right here, focus, focus, on me, hi, yeah, yawn, perfect. Yeah, the more you can sort of focus their attention away from the supernatural, the better it is for their long-term development. Right, James, right here, focus. Focus, move your hands, yep. Move your hands and sort of move them out, move them around. Yeah, move them around, move them in a circular, yep. Act like you're praying, perfect, perfect. And then poke yourself with that finger, yep. And then act like you're maybe gonna poop and then, yep, yep, exactly, yeah. So the more you can sort of give them sort of tasks, the least, yeah, kind of act like you're just kind of losing it, yep. The better they are, yep, more poop face, yep, the more likely they are to sort of divert their attention from the ghosts. You're okay, yeah, let's smile and let's focus. Yeah, let's maybe yawn just a little bit, there we go, perfect, no more ghosts for this guy.